sons of forced entry. They tell the news kidnappers?
Well, maybe they forced their way in when he answered the door.
Looks like our man was inked up. Tattoo tracing paper.
He saved him? It's a little weird, right?
Some people hold on to it if the tattoo is meaningful. Like a keepsake.
Isn't the tattoo the keepsake?
When are you going to get your first tattoo?
How do you know I don't have one already?
You can't keep it to yourself.
No, maybe I have it somewhere that you just don't get to see.
No, never mind. I don't even know why I'm trucking.
I do. You're glutton for punishment.
No denying that. Got another one. WK4L.
WK for life?
Could be a gang reference.
Tyler grew up in Venice. A lot of gangs in the area.
2008. Grew to 16. Could be an initiation tattoo. Fatima.
Yeah?
Did you check for any gangs in the Venice area that had the initials WK?
You got it, Sam.
Anything about this crime scene feel a little off to you?
I mean, the way things are just tossed around random. Where was he when they took him? Living room, kitchen, back room.
I'm starting to wonder if this is a crime scene at all.
Think Tyler staged his own kidnapping?
When was the last time your kidnapper gave you time to pack up?